Transclusive has been going as long as humans have been on the planet. When the cavemen were first around 60 million years ago, they were sitting around the fire and they were bored. One guy picked up a stick and he started hitting it. And then the other guy picked up a piece of bamboo reed and blew it and he put a gun in it. And then they realized, dancing around the fire, they went into an ecstatic state, a blissful state. This is, we're talking about a long time ago. the answer. Because when you dance, you lose yourself, you lose your personality. You forget your name, you forget your job, you forget your status, you forget your future, you forget your past. And see how this smaller fire has developed into a wild bonfire around the world. How do you get bliss? How do you get content? How do you get joy? How do you share that joy on the dance floor? Dancing is the answer. 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 Dance is the answer. head, your consciousness is like a balloon, and you're holding on to it, and suddenly you let go of the spring, and the balloon rises.
like to say after 1,000+ acid trips that I feel fine.
I think that psychedelic experiences are the root of all religious experiences. That's what my personal belief is, that these religious experiences people have had without psychedelics are the result of astral
DMT.
We'll be right back. deep myself. And this is what I found.
We'll be right back.
The sun has been very strong recently, stronger than it has been in about 11,000 years.
Thank you. traveling to another dimension. A dimension not only of sight and sound, but of mind. A journey into a wondrous land whose boundaries are that of imagination. Your next stop, the Twilight Zone.
You are about to enter the Chunga Zone.
It's a complete out-of-body experience. Psychedelic fairyland.
About to enter the Chunga Zone.
is a moment as you're waking and you become aware of the real world around you. People can fly,
but you're gonna try. But it's wonderful to think that music is an invisible drug. That really, that you don't see it, you don't smell it, you don't taste it, you pour it in your ears, and it has this unbelievable effect. Which can completely be a transcendental experience. A transcendental. You've left your body and you've left your personality. You've left everything. You don't even look at the DJ anymore. You don't even feel anything else that is possible in the world because you have reached the center.
Thank you. Thank you. they are a whole
linear progression. But this is an illusion because every day life presents us with an array of choices. As a result, life should look more like this. And each choice leads to a new path. To go to work, to stay home. And then each choice creates a new
I'm
My dear, there is much that is unexplained until it is.